Hello and welcome to Vegan Cooking. I'm your host, Crunch E Granola. And today we're going to be making a delicious dinner with jasmine rice, ratatouille, nutritional yeast. Okay, so the first thing we want to do is we want to take our pot with water in it, and we want to add a little pinch of salt. Then we're going to put it on the stove and set it to a boil. Thusly. So now we want to add our jasmine rice.
Saito! Saito! Speak to me, Saito! Saito!
I think he's dead.
Oh, wow, man. That was really messed up. Maybe I shouldn't have eaten those mushrooms at the last rainbow before. So, anyway, now it's time to cut our zucchini. I like to take the zucchini and cut it into super dollars. So.
Oh man, what are you doing? You're killing me! Oh, you cut me! Oh, I'm bleeding! Oh my god! I'm gonna die!
Wow, that was disturbing, man. I mean, I know I'm not hearing things. I mean, I smelled the room only like an hour ago. Okay, moving forward, now we have to peel our garlic.
Hey there, fresh guy, get your hands off me! I'm naked! I'm calling the police!
Oh no, man! I just got busted for weed last week! I can't go back to jail!
Wait a minute!
Vegetables can't talk, man! Let's just finish this up and eat.
So, anywho, now we're going to take our zucchini slices and our garlic, and we're going to saute them in a little oil.
Shut up in there, cook.
Yeah, screams seem to have been subsided. Remember to stir occasionally and to add some fresh ground pepper to taste.
Oh, help me! No!
Okay, so our beautiful dish is just about done. The only thing left to do is to get some rice. And put some ratatouille over the top. And then we want to top it off with some delicious nutritional yeast. Yo, bitch, I ain't no Parmesan fucking cheese. What did you call me? I called you my bitch. You want to get cut, essay? Okay, fuck this. I'm going to get a burger and a Coke.
You're eating me alive!